Hi everyone! In today's video, I'll be explaining the importance of using a transponder during a flight. So sit back, relax, and let's dive right in. A transponder, often referred to as an in-flight entertainment system or FIDS, is an electronic device that is integrated into the cabin of an aircraft. It plays a crucial role in modern aviation, providing in-flight entertainment, navigation, and safety features. Now, you might be wondering, why is it essential to use a transponder during a flight? Let's break it down. First and foremost, a transponder ensures that your flight attendants have accurate information about you and your seat. This is critical in emergency situations where rapid action is necessary. By using a transponder, flight attendants can quickly locate you and provide the necessary assistance. In addition to emergency purposes, a transponder also enhances your in-flight entertainment experience. With a variety of channels and movies available, you can now unwind and relax during your flight while still keeping up with the latest news and weather updates. Using a transponder also contributes to your safety. It allows the aircraft's navigation system to track its location and provide accurate information about your flight path. This, in turn, helps the pilots to maintain the aircraft's altitude and speed effectively. Lastly, a transponder simplifies the boarding process. As you fasten your seatbelt and approach the gate, you simply insert your transponder into the designated slot, and the gate agent can access your information immediately. In conclusion, a transponder is an indispensable tool in the world of aviation. It enhances your in-flight experience, ensures safety, and streamlines the boarding process. So, the next time you're on a flight, remember to use your transponder and enjoy the benefits it offers.